in the village around him and they work for him. It's kind of what it's like.
Riots.
Yeah, it leads to riots oftentimes.
I riot for Maddie to stop doing that with the money.
You can't stop me.
Unless I come over there and rob you.
I'm a real baller.
They're like...
Then why do I have all this cash money?
I'm gonna go over there and steal it. Because I went over there
you can hear us. Okay, guys, our camera died.
Really? Like the...
Yeah, like both cameras aren't loading. I could reboot.
That's probably the quickest thing.
Only Goldstream members can
you
see the
like
marathon
here?
Right now.
Huh? I can unplug and plug them
in.
They can hear us.
Yeah, the microphone's working.
Okay. Well, we're going to have to probably restart to get the cameras back up. They're not showing up for some reason.
And the Elgato thing is not showing up either.
Yeah, just reboot it real quick to see if it comes back.
Now this thing's locked up.
Aha, you're getting robbed.
In 3D. We did. We beat the level while we're waiting. So let's come back up.
Colorful 2.
Never!
Can you hear? Colorful
never.
2.
Never.
And you quote.
Blindfold the chat for the Wheel of Awesome.
CPU is high.
Chat. Give me your money.
No, go away.
I demand it.
Oh, man.
Maybe it's just another adjustment time for Brian.
You have 3 seconds.
So,
no,
Brian's
we don't.
Having
have
time.
Macro lens.
Private time for adjustments.
Ryan's just
Wheel of Awesome.
Let me know who shows up. Maybe you will.
Ryan!
His name is John C.
My wife's telling me no. But Jed Johnson and the children are telling me yeah. We've got to make this money. So the children Mario Marathon. on with Mario Marathon. We've got a bunch of stars to get, so on the couch we're gonna sit. Your lols and cheers propel us through dawn. Chris and John are on World 4, while Sandeep sits on the floor. Donations make us go all night long. See now, we don't keep any of this money, 'cause every dollar goes to Child's Play charity. Well, I don't see nothing wrong with the Mario Marathon. I don't see nothing wrong with the Mario Marathon. I don't see nothing wrong with the Mario Marathon. I don't see nothing wrong with the Mario Marathon. We were taking days off work, and my back, it really hurts, but we have to soldier on. Brian's neglecting school, I got so sleepy that I drool, but Nate has to get new Super Mario Brothers Wii done. Yeah, it takes a pretty big sacrifice. Why do we do it? 'Cause we're really nice. I don't see nothing wrong with the Mario Marathon. I don't see nothing wrong with the Mario Marathon. I don't see nothing wrong with the Mario Marathon. I don't see nothing wrong with the Mario Marathon. Pat and the mods, Tofu Boy and Hippo St. John, you guys make this all worthwhile. I'm glad that Pongo is alive. I'm married to Carolyn 1755. The goddess Sophie knows how to make me smile. Malfunk donates money not to win a prize, buy some toys to light up the children's eyes. I don't see nothing wrong with the Mario Marathon. I don't see nothing wrong with the Mario Marathon. I don't see nothing wrong with the Mario Marathon. I don't see nothing wrong with the Mario Marathon. Long for Shanabad, and Caden needs his dad, so we must say goodbye soon. Brian finds it hard to kick us out, his heart is bigger than his house. We'll turn the mic down when we vacuum the room. Yeah, we all teamed up place, just a slap, a smile.